Tu és campeão.
Beeston Games here, and welcome back to another RTG episode 36. So, of course, guys, we are currently in division. We do have our division rival rewards. We don't have any foot champ rewards, sadly. But of course, I take the rank 3 rewards, and we do get, is it 2 mega packs and then 2 rare consumable packs? I mean, I take that at the end of the day. I do have my squad to show you as well. I do have an updated squad that I do want to show you guys. So, of course, we're going to open up the rare consumable packs and just get them out of the way, and then we'll get on with the mega packs. Hopefully, we do get a walkout in one of them packs. Now, of course, if I did do foot champs this weekend, like if I did it last weekend, I would have had I could have had a possible chance of getting that Messi. And you wouldn't think that you go into like a foot champs game and then you miss out a week or something, and then the week later you go have a look at the team of the week and you think, oh, I should have done the foot champs now. I should have done it. But I'm gonna do it this week. I had a break from it. I'm gonna try going back in it nice and strong. Hope I do win. And I will show you my team as well. It does need a couple of adjustments, but I will show you. So we don't get a walkout in first mega pack, but we do get an info on that. England striker, who's this? Danny Ings. That's not too bad, actually. I mean, I'll actually keep Danny Ings because I do like his card. So I'm just going to quick sell the rest. And then let's have a look, see if there's anyone else. Oh, Andrea Herrera. So if we swap him, yes, there we go. And then we'll discard the rest. So next pack, come on, please. We had one in four. Can we get someone else? Don't get a walkout, sadly. Do get bored, sir. Strike. Benzema. That's not too bad. I mean, I'll take that from 235k packs. Two nice cards there. Two nice, decent cards. You know what? I think we're going to keep the rest because... And then redeem that. Redeem that. Then we've got a player pick. No one goes, so we're going to go for Raphael. And then Lacazette. I do have the tradable version, yes I do. Antonio, do I have the tradable version of you? Yes I do. And then keep Raphael. So that's not too bad at the end of the day. I mean, I take them two rewards, them two nice packs. But here is my squad right now. So, of course, my squad is looking pretty nice at the minute. It does look really nice with that Salah up top. I mean, I have to say, yes, I played 32 games with him, and he has scored more goals. And I think he is probably my top guy, and hopefully he does play really well. And I don't know about my centre backs. Go back in again, sorry. I don't know about my centre backs because I just don't know. I just don't have a feeling that. Are these two guys really good, or is one of them really shocking? I just don't know. I mean, Desailly, he's played over 327 games. That is a lot. And Michael Ballack's played 32 games and scored 2 goals. I mean, they're both good players. I take them at the end of the day. They're not. I don't even know how to say it. Like, they're not the worst, but they are really good to play with. So, of course, we're going to redeem my foot champ rewards, and yeah, I mean, I'm not sure what there is else to do. I mean, I'm saying a lot of nonsense. I need to stop talking a lot of random stuff. I and just get on with talking about what we're going to be doing. So what we're thinking of doing is we're going to be playing probably two division rival games, and then hopefully, I just don't know after that, just play two division rival games. Hopefully we do win out of them too. We do have our squad battles as well. Now, of course, we are in Elite 3, and we are going to try getting this Elite 1 as well. So we're going to be playing squad battles and Fort Champs at the same time this weekend. Like, it's going to be hard. Like, well, not hard, but what I'm planning on doing is Friday, play two games of squad battles in the morning, and then play two games of Fort Champs in the morning, and just mix it up. So play one game of squad battles, one game of Fort Champs, one game of squad battles, one game of Fort Champs, etc. Just something to calm me down as well if I do rage. But no, guys, make sure you like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, guys, let's get into our division rival games.
Corner played in. It's cleared by Marcel Desailly. Out for another corner. Corner played into the middle. It's an own goal.
Oh, you've got a feel for him now.
Okay. Delivered into the box. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Incisive play from Pogba. Just to keep it to beat. In a goal and into the net. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guiding the pass through. Firmino! And there he is!
Guys, of course, as you can tell on the screen right now, we did draw 2-2. Not bad at the end of the day. Wow. He's had 22 shots. He could have easily beaten me like 6 or 8-0, something like that. But we didn't manage to hold it. We didn't manage to take on the shots and defend like a god. But no, I'll tell you that at the end of the day. Now, what I'm thinking of doing is I'm thinking of changing up my formation only because I don't think it's working out for me. So I'm thinking of changing it back to the way it was. Put Roberto Firmino on the left side and then put Steven Gerrard in the middle again. And hopefully that might be a little bit better. So let's do that really quickly right now. So before we do get into another game. So what is it? The 4-3-2-1? That's it. Yes. So we're going to put it as like that. And we're just going to keep it there for a little while. And play back with it again and see how it plays. And just give it a little bit of another test again. But no, guys, let's get into our last game.
Pogba threading it through. In on the goalkeeper. Salah! In a goal and into the net from Mohamed Salah.
Salah's got so much better than that, timing his run off the back of defenders.
Fabinho! And it's the equaliser here.
And then, guys, of course, as you can tell on the screen, about now, yes, we did draw 1-1. Now, of course, not too bad. I mean, yes, we were conceding a lot of shots, and I mean a lot of shots. And personally, I didn't even know what to do, but at least we got another draw. I mean, I tell you that at the end of the day. Bear with me a sec, guys, and let me just turn on the lights just so we can get a bit more lighting in there. But no, other than that, at least we got a draw other than a loss. But we do need to improve quite a lot of things. Now, we are just getting used to be back into that formation again. So, yeah, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the video here. So, of course, guys, there's nothing really much else we can do at the moment. So, of course, yes, I'm going to end the video here. So, make sure you like on this video and subscribe if you haven't already. Also, turn on post notifications so you do not miss out on any of my sick videos. And, yeah, guys, I shall catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.